In this clip, we're going to learn how to calculate slope. Now, what is slope? Slope is a ramp. Anytime you have to go uphill or downhill, slope. When you go skiing and you hear the expression, let's hit the slopes, you're going down the mountain, then up the mountain. So you have an incline. Slope, by definition, how to calculate slope? You calculate the slope. Let's say you have 2 points, and this is geared more towards the algebra student who knows a little bit about ordered pairs. So I'm assuming that he knows that already. You label your point, x1, y1, x2, y2. Label your points and you will never make a mistake. Write down the slope formula, which says y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. Do not be lazy and skip the formula. Undoubtedly, you'll make a mistake. Now, once you have the formula, just look up here and tick off the numbers. So y2 is 5 minus y1, which is 3. Over, just follow the formula, x2, there is x2, that's why it's so important to label the number so you don't miss your numbers. x1 is there, and then calculate. 5 minus 3 is 2, and 4 minus 2 is 2, so the slope is 1. Slope is going to be 1 over 1. This is going to be your rise, and this is going to be your run. So if you're right here and you're starting from this point on the x and y axis, again, this is geared most to the algebra student, you're going to go up 1 and over 1, up 1 and over 1, and that's your slope.